on, mateys. We've got to find the winning flag.
Do you mean this flag?
Hail to the pirate crew who's in first place. Captain Hook, you won the race. Hail
to me, your champion.
So now let everybody cheer.
Hooray!
And I will take the ball.
Never see race,
which means Bucky is mine, oh mine!
Hey, hey, no way!
This can't be happening.
How could we lose?
She's a pity.
Losing hurts.
Oh, the captain knows all about losing. Why, he must be the biggest loser in all of Neverland.
And I believe they get the point. Now on with it.
As the Neverland Pirate Code says, if the Buccaneer has the misfortune to lose the Great Race, its ownership by Drake and his crew will go to...
Captain James Hook! In other words, you lose, I win. And that's the way the crackers crumble.
I'm sorry, Jake, but I'm afraid pirates' rules are pirates' rules.
Step lively, men. Tie the Buccaneer to the Jolly Roger at once.
And you see, oi.
Captain Hook, could we please say goodbye to Bucky?
Oh, why, of course, lad. It's the least I could do. The least.
I lost the race because of you.
Things are never going to be the same without you.
You're the best pirate shipmate a pirate ever.
I'm gonna miss you, mate.
This just isn't fair, Bucky.
My, this is terribly sad.
It'd be like watching a ship sinking to the bottom of the deep, dark sea.
I do so hate to rush you, Swans, but I have a ship to sail.
I mean, two ships to sail.